are 7 periods in war games. The first period lasts 5 minutes. All other periods, 2 minutes. One man from each team enters the ring during the first period. After the first period ends, the head referee flips a coin. The team winning the toss sends in its second man. After the second period ends, the other team sends its second man, making war games 2-on-2. After the third period, the team which won the coin toss sends its third man in. The teams alternate during remaining periods until all 8 men are in the rings. Surrender or submission is the only way to win. No pinfalls, countouts, or disqualifications. Official time is kept at ringside. Head referee has final say in war games.
Coming up next, the bad man takes on Dirty Dick Slater. You're not stopping me from getting the Sting and the United States heavyweight title.
Welcome back, ladies and gentlemen, to WCW Saturday Night here on TBS. Hotline fans, this past week on WCW Monday Nitro, Lex Luger shocked fans and insiders alike with his surprise return to World Championship Wrestling. High-level negotiations were held behind closed doors in the last-minute deal that brought Luger to WCW. Those clandestine meetings were confidential. However, I will have this incredible inside story during my exclusive hotline report right on up until midnight tonight at 1-900-909-9900. Give me a call right now to hear how Luger ended up at WCW. Let's go back to Monday night and take a look at these highlights from Monday Nitro.
This is a championship place to showcase championship athletes. Brian Pillman watches an aerial attack of his own. This is just unabashed arrogance. This is unbelievable.
How about the Macho Man Randy Savage? Is that good enough for you? Dig it!
This could be it! This could be it!
WCW title on the line next Monday on Monday Nitro right in Miami.
Promotional consideration paid for by the following.
For endless action, it's Batman Forever. With over 125 attacks and gadgets, Batman and Robin battle Two-Face and the Riddler in two-player cooperation.
It's WCW Monday Nitro coming up this Monday, 9 o'clock Eastern Time, live from Miami on TNT. Sabu debuts. The Macho Man Randy Savage against Scott Norton and fans for the WCW World Heavyweight title. It's Lex Luger returning to WCW to take on World Champion Hulk Hogan this Monday.
He is accompanied to the ring by Colonel Robert Tucker from Port Tampa, Florida. One half of the World Tag Team Champions, Dirty Dick Slater.
All right, it's time for one of our two main events, and I guess you crashed the party that Monday and Monday Nitro. So I guess you're a part of the team now, aren't you?
I'm the host of Monday Nitro.
You're one of the co-hosts. You're low man on the totem pole, is what Eric Bischoff told me.
Things aren't always as they appear to Mr. Bischoff either.
Oh, is that the way it is?
Because McNuggets isn't going to be around long.
Oh, he's not?
I'm going to see to that.
Yeah. Wow, what excitement, what surprises we had on Monday Nitro, and I'm sure we're going to have tons more surprises coming up live from Miami in only 2 days. Back to Dave Pinter we go.
His opponent from Macon, Georgia, weighing 237 pounds, Johnny B.
Here comes Johnny B. Bad against Dirty Dick Slater. Were you surprised? I'm sure you were. We were all shocked to see Lex Luger show up on Monday Nitro.
Well, I heard Nitro was going to be explosive. I heard things were going to happen at Nitro like you've never seen before. But I never thought I would see Lex Luger walk up the aisle and stare into the ring. Then I never thought I'd see him come to the aid of Hogan. Then I never thought I'd see him get up in Hogan's face. I mean, this is great.
Then if you never thought you'd see Hulk Hogan face Lex Luger, you are wrong. You will see it in 2 days live, as we'll all be at the Night Center in Miami. for TNT Monday Nitro. Eric Bischoff, Steve McMichael, and one other. I'm sorry, don't look at me like that. You're one of the co-hosts, Brain, of WCW Monday Nitro on TNT. All right, we have Johnny B. Badd coming up in this matchup against Dirty Dick Slater in this one-on-one. This is a very important matchup for Johnny B. Badd as he prepares for Flying Brian and tries to get the momentum going his way as he and Flying Brian will meet at Ball Brawl next Sunday. This is a very important matchup for Johnny B. Badd because Slater can hurt you. He can take a lot out of you going into an important match.
Slater is one half the world tag team champion. This may be a tougher match for Johnny B. Badd than his match with Pillman.
You may be right. I want to remind the fans that tickets are available at the box office and all Ticketmaster outlets for the Mike Center and the live TNT telecast coming up on Monday. Don't forget to get your tickets in Asheville, box office, and selected seat outlets if you want to go there for Fall Brawl. And also a reminder that we'll be in Denver on Monday, the 2nd of October. TNT Live will be there in Denver at all Ticketmaster locations. In the box office, the day of the event, World Championship Wrestling in Denver, Colorado, and a live TNT telecast.
Hey, when we get to Miami, I'll introduce you to Don.
An elbow to the face. Don King?
Don Johnson.
You don't know Don Johnson.
I do. You don't know Don King.
Well, you're right.
Wait a minute, that makes sense.
Yeah, that's scary, isn't it? Want to remind you, Brain, and all of our fans once again that coming very soon to WCW Saturday night, the return of the American Dream, Dusty Rhodes.
Let me get this straight. Saturday night, this show, this program, Dusty Rhodes is returning?
Yes.
Come on, Tony. He's retired. He's not going to get back in the ring. He's been on the shelf too long. Dusty Rhodes coming out of retirement, climbing through the ropes. I got to see this.
But that's not really what I... Well, you'll find out in the weeks to come.
I can't wait.
Yeah, neither can we. That's coming up in a couple of weeks. Well, of course, coming up at Fall Brawl, Buck and Slater defend the tag belts against Harlem Heat and Brain. Who do you think's going to win that big tag match at Fall Brawl?
I'll tell you one thing. I'm putting my money on Slater and Buck, and I'll tell you why. Because the Colonel has them focused. They are the tag team champions. They don't have to beat Harlem Heat. Harlem Heat has to beat them to win the title. Harlem Heat's got trouble in their camp. They cannot keep Sherry focused. Sherry cannot keep them focused because she's focusing on the Colonel. The Colonel's focusing on his team. He's not concerned with Sherry. So you see, you got to put your money on Bunkhouse Buck and Dirty Dick Slater.
You really do. Fans, you're going to want to join us for this one. What an event Ball Brawl will be. It is next Sunday. You can't miss it. If you've never seen a pay-per-view spectacular, you got to see this one next Sunday. It is going to be, as we say, live. Where the big boys play. World Championship Wrestling. An elbow. Soon to be home to many new superstars from all around the world. Brand new. That you've never seen before coming here. We'll be debuting in a couple of weeks. As a matter of fact, next week, the Disco Inferno.
Oh, I love disco music.
I know you would.
Oh, get down tonight. Yeah.
Johnny B. Badd. Oh, here she comes. There's a up on top. Double axe handle. Meanwhile, Sherry has come out with the crutches, and Colonel Parker is wiping that over out. Oh, Johnny B. Badd hits the top rope.
What's going to happen here now? Now, you know she's not out there to help Johnny B. Badd. She's not out there to help Slater.
One, two. Oh, but she's out there to help Johnny B. Badd. Apparently, she used her crutch to move Slater's foot off the rope.
Now, why would she do that to make the Colonel mad? She loves the Colonel. She's lost her mind.
Here she goes. Here she goes. Buck comes in and levels Johnny B. Badd. Meanwhile, Sherry's after Colonel Parker. Oh, and they got rid of her crutches. I'm not so sure what she's doing here.
I don't think she is either.
She is chasing Colonel around the ring.
There's a woman in a red dress on crutches chasing the Colonel.
Meanwhile, lateral press by Dirty Dick Slater on Johnny Bannon, and the referee to count.
Hey, referee, turn around. Turn around.
Yeah, turn around. Here comes the ring. Hey, now, Dirty Dick Slater. And a cover.
No.
See her boyfriend.
She was screaming, I wanted to see Rob.
I don't understand. First of all, it's Slater in there against Johnny B. Bad. Then Sherry comes out on crutches. The Cradle retreats. Bunkhouse comes out. He does a number on Johnny B. Bad. Then Harlem Heat comes out. Well, you'll see here, humanoid. Sherry hobbling around on that crutch. Here come the troops.
Oh, boy, they clashed her hand, didn't they? Johnny B. Bad gets a win. Well, there you go. You wouldn't understand. Coming up next, Ric Flair, Arn Anderson.